Gram Parsons was the best friend I ever had. We made a pact that whoever died first, the other would come out here and set his spirit free.
Gram Parsons is dead.
Are you sure he's dead?
He's really dead.
Do you know what this is? This is a promise from Gram to give me all of his money.
Who the hell is she?
Gram's ex-girlfriend. I'd like to hire your car.
It's supposed to be black.
They're all black.
That might be my point.
I'm here to pick up a coffin.
It seems awfully heavy for an empty coffin.
Yeah.
The body was stolen. Who the hell stole the body?
What are you doing?
Stolen Gram.
You stole Gram Parsons?
Technically, we stole Gram Parsons.
And they are going to perform a ritual with his body.
You slam some high test in there for me.
This car runs on regular.
Who says for the car?
How are things with you today, sir?
Well.
You are a winner.
You on drugs, boy?
Not at this time.
You just missed a gap of 50 yards and you hit a wall in broad daylight. Why was that?
Much fuel.
No, I just didn't factor in the amount of booze he had in him.
What the hell is that?
That would be Gram Parsons on fire.